Another part of Canna Bridge of Spirits on the PS5. Again, this is a amazing game. I would say I definitely recommend this to anybody who has a PlayStation 5 or 4, for that matter. Definitely something I would endorse if you're just checking this out on YouTube. There are plenty of parts. So we've just got to this new area. We're gonna try a cursed chest. Oh shoot. Well, I need to remember how to play. This is not the way. Man, I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Which enemies am I supposed to be defeating? I think I died. Yeah, I did. I was not ready for that. Oh my gosh. I need to get back into how this game controls. Alright. Grab that. I don't know how many enemies I have to kill there. The peaceful little music here. I guess I'll try this again now that I have a handle now what to expect. Oh, he's got one of those. Freaking heat seeking. Oh my god, this is hard. Okay, that didn't work. I think I just have to beat these two big guys. I got plenty of time. Oh, I did it. Okay. Yeah, it was just them. Whew. Whoa. So we walked all around here, right? Remember this? It's a big area. I'm gonna get through here, but... don't know where to go. We are supposed to go all the way over here. So that's all the way down this way. I'm gonna start heading towards there. That's not the right path, is it? It's like more of the main path over here. laptop screen's weird. It looks like I'm... I don't know. Get by any of this. Helped him out against the goons. Oh, really? That's good. The other streamer that was doing it? That's good to hear. That's really good to hear. You love this game, Dawn? Man, this game's so good. It is so good. I love it. Incredible. Did we go over here yet? Maybe. Trying to figure out where to go. How to get to the spot I need to get to. Let's help the woodsmith. There's got to be something to break here to open up some of these areas. Maybe with the let me go over here. This looks more promising. Those little guys here, you don't like these little dudes? Just follow you around. See, we have to get across this way. Why does the map screen show all this path here when there's nothing? Where is the white? The water. Oh, the... I was reading it the other way around. Okay, the white's actually all the water. My gosh. Okay, so I think we have to probably go to that temple then. Might as Alora have to be a cute creature? I don't know. Maybe just to piss us off that much more. We went down there, right? Yeah. Kind of. I think it's just up to this. Thank you. check this corner real quick. Oh, closed. Come on. That's all. You can't get angry at them then. You just can't get angry. You can't stay angry. Sounds like we got another beautiful music score in here. Cannot comprehend the beauty of this game. Pretty much, Dalton, yeah. Pretty much right there.
You're going to need more power.
I like the story. I love the design, the music, the gameplay.
Energy has not
pretty much everything.
For a long time.
Phenomenal game.
Is this your doing? My name is Kena.
It's a mix between
I helped Benny and Saya
a couple different types of things.
I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her? Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm.
I do.
You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here.
We got the bomb, finally.
We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Alright, hold L2, then press R1 to throw a bomb. Brilliant. Then what? Do we do this? Oh! Another game I'm loving on the PS5 is the Baldur's Gate, of course. I'm playing a little bit of that. We may do that this weekend. If not, I'll pick a night next week where I can, you know, dive into another session of that. I do want to try to play some more. I don't know. I don't know what else I have on tap this weekend. We got to finish Tie the Tasmanian Tiger still. Played a good portion of that last night. Can I climb any of this? No. And get back to some more Avatar, a little bit Starfield. So exactly do we do with this then? After we do this, do we do another bomb? Are we using this? Oh. Oh, that's cool. PUBG 3D. I don't know. Oh my gosh, that freaking game. And we catch some of the Tai. Yeah, Tai is pretty good. It's not like gonna blow anybody away, but it's a decent 3D platformer for the time. I like it. And it's like incredibly easy so far. Being in Master Rank is taxing your patience. It's probably a hard life to live. Oh, am I supposed to be going down here? Oh gosh. What is this now? Whoa! Oh my gosh. I don't know if that was gonna work or not. There we go. Shoot. Let me get rid of their little... on here. Let's see what else is in this room. Hey. What else we got? Five till the next rot level up? That's gotta be all of them in the game, huh? Let's get that. Extra damage. I can't find much over like those charms. Like I've only found two. Staff damage moderately increased, damage taken greatly increased. Nope. Don't want that. Is this even the way? No, that's not the way. Wait, hang on. I don't know if I'm gonna make this in time. Shoot. Oh, nope. I think we got it now. Let's see what I'm doing. Get up there. How do I get up there, actually? How do I get up there? Over here. I'll do it from this side now. A lot of goodies in there. All right. Jump on these little things? No? I don't know where I'm supposed to jump from there. Oh, I see that now. Didn't see that before. Awesome. Still locked in it. Been up there. No, we haven't been over here yet, have we? Oh, that's cool right there. Flipping around and do this. I think that was a puzzle, but let me just check up here real fast. Yeah, I'll go back over there. Let me do this. Oh, a little hidden passage here. What's this? Oh, we gotta shoot these. Oh, dang. No way. Should've see them as they come up. There we go. This is an awesome little area here. It's not the last one we need either, though. Oh, there's still another one on this side. Okay. Okay. Like a forest tier or something over here. Is hiding. Eat up. There's a whole path here, and there's something else down here, though. Spirit mail collected. Oh, good. I haven't found much of that. Saw that. We did it. Going on out this fire. Oh, gosh.
Feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction.
Another area?
What happened here? We need to find three relics to help you.
Oh, okay, so this is the other.
That might be a good place to start looking.
So now we're on the other side of the map. Find these other relics. Is there going to be a map down there too, or no? Maybe not. And then it'll be up to the mountain. So maybe Tara was the halfway point. That's what I was thinking. And then we gotta find this other mask here or something. This other spirit. I don't know though. This area looks really cool. This is such just a beautiful looking game. Show? Okay, this is Adira's Love. Doesn't show where the relics are, huh? Might have to go talk to her. Oh no!
Only fragments of our work remain intact. It's hard for me to see the fields like this. I really appreciate your help.
Okay. We gotta go find these relics, I guess. And her little station is gonna be right here. We need the relics to destroy that. Let's get searching. Oh, I can't climb on that. I think I need to shoot those rocks too. Do things quick, you gotta do things quick. That would hurt me. Whoa. There we go. There's so many of those crystals. What is the point of this? Oh, okay, so I am supposed to do that after I throw the bomb. To lock it in. There we go now. Still not enough, huh? Oh, there's one up there. Shoot. And that's where I need this. I can do it from here now. There we go. All right. Oh, secret stairs. Don't know if that's a good thing. Let me check over here real quick. Yes, meditation. That's what I like. Get that health upgrade, permanent health upgrade. A good spot to save too. Let's make sure we save it. So head down. We're getting a raid. Looks like we're getting a raid, are we? Fear the Pack. Good old ECW coming in. Thank you, dude. Thank you very much. Thanks for stopping in. Bringing your peeps. Welcome in, Raiders. Oh, gosh. Take them out. There we go. Oh, shoot. Oh, my, there's two of them. The shield guys. It's always the shield guys. We can beat him. Hope you're doing good, Fear. ECW. Having a good start to the weekend. Been really, really loving this game. We've been playing a lot of this one lately. Doing good. That's good to hear. That's good to hear. Yeah, man. Thank you for coming in. Thank you. Thank you. Happy New Year as well, dude. I can't wait 2024. Turn this down a little bit. This is parts really loud for some reason. Okay, I got no health here, so, or no healing, I should say. Do this all. I'm dying. I'm needing to heal. Man, get him busy. Man, some deceiving attacks there. Throw a bomb at him. Blocking the bomb. Wait on his head. Oh, that was close. That was close. He was coming for me. He was coming. I know. It's freaking 2024. It's crazy, isn't it? Like, man, I remember when it was like 2020, 2021. And it just, man, the years just keep flying by. It is something wild, I don't know. Keep enjoying them though. Keep enjoying them. I had a lot of good days in 2023, honestly. I did. Oh shoot. Dang it. I don't. Oh gosh. I think we're okay. Do I go this way? I do. Just couldn't really see. Look how many are falling. There's so many of them though. Alright, so here. That's great. That doesn't help us get across there. What is this? Oh, can I use that? From here? Oh, that's kind of cool. Oh, you know what? I think we need... I see what we're doing. I see what we're doing. And I got enemies on me. No problem from here. Bullseye. And their weak points. I think I see what we're doing. After me. Beeline it for this. How do I get across? Hey, what's up, Belmont? How you doing? Welcome in, welcome in. Oh, thanks for donating to the Entropy Challenge as well. Thank you. Challenge. I'm glad I got that working, because the first night I had it on there, I guess I didn't have it on there correctly, but now it is working well. How do I get across here? I'm just gonna go through here. Alright, you guys, thanks everybody for coming in late night tonight. We got a raid from Masco, a raid from Fear the Pack. Belmont stops in. Thank you all. Seriously. Oh shoot, what am I doing? There we go. And now our next move. I think I can make that jump. I lied. Jaded has also donated. Wait, how far are we away from the challenge? I actually can't see. Sometimes it alerts me if I'm at like a percentage. But the way it works, the way my chat is on phone and OBS, I actually can't see how many points we need to get to the challenge. We have like 25 days left or something ridiculous. Pretty sure we're gonna get there. Because I didn't make it like an obscene amount of points either. Oh yeah, we're almost there. Wait, there's another. Can I make this? I'm gonna try to make this again. I can. Oh wow. Whoa. Oh shoot. I see what we're doing here. This other one. get off of there. There's the main one now. Just have to go back. The mechanics of this game are just so fun to use. Was that one? I thought I was trying to find relics. Maybe I'm just trying to clear the corruption, I guess. This is where the relic is. Yep. Or something. Not if you run off. Oh, that takes me up. I should have got on that. My little guy. Yeah. All right, we gotta bring this back down. Oh gosh. Where are you? Still throwing stuff at me. One of those monkeys again? That's him. Oh, that was awesome. Where's this other dude? Can I get up there? Is the game gonna let me? Yeah. Where is he? There you are. I wonder where that's supposed to take me. Is it supposed to take me up there? I'm not even sure. Is this the right thing? Just up to this. Right. I wasn't sure if there's anything else around. So we got it. Okay. Stop over there first. I love this. We're just going with the flow right now in this game. On to the next little challenge and platforming, whatever they want. Tons more. All right. Oh, kamikazes. These dudes. Alright. Now, where are we moving this thing now? Can they go? Where are we putting this? Maybe over here? Could they not put it up? Can they move this one? What's under this one? For now? I don't get the point of moving these though. Is it? Oh, okay, hang on. Maybe I don't. I think I need to move these into a way where I can actually make it so I can platform across. So I move one there. Then move this just a little bit over. Maybe we can do it. That should be good there. Maybe put it like right here. Let's see if I can make this jump. Yeah. Thing is, I still can't get across. I need to be able to make a little bit more of a jump. Maybe like right there, maybe. I can't grab the edge of this either. I need to somehow get this just a little bit closer so I can make that jump. Nope. Wait, can I have them move it? Can they move it with me on it? Oh, they can! Oh, okay, never mind. And all we need to do is get on this one again. I didn't know they could. They're stronger than they look. Thank you. We got in here. Oh, this guy's back. Gosh, couldn't get to him in time. Oh man, the freaking kamikaze guys are a big problem right now. Cause I'm trying to dodge. Wow. This is close. Is this health over here? Jeez. I need to get rid of this tree over here. Is it a boss? Oh man, guy's got a freaking shield and tentacles. Oh. Oh, he's strong as hell. Dead. I'm alive. Now I'm dead. Oh boy, he's tough. He's gonna be a tough one. Alright. Plus, like, we have to run all these other enemies before we even fight him. First order of business is to get rid of this thing. Get rid of the kamikaze things. I have both my health things for the fight. Far so good. Parried it. Whew. All right. Oh, I can't see him. That stuns him. Got him with that. I'll go over and get these. shoot. Oh, what a dodge. Yes. I need to be able to heal, though. I need this. Keep it up. Shoot. Heal. Wow. What a cool fight this is. Oh crap. Don't get close to him, I guess. Once I hit him with the bombs, they're gonna go off. Yes. Headshot! That was an awesome fight. Hydration, thank you, Jaden. Thank you, thank you. Alright. Thank you for the GG. That was a really cool fight. Now we need this thing. I don't know where the that wasn't even for a relic or anything. We cleared up this area. Show us. Okay, watchtower. That's the next one we have to get, I guess. Is it that thing? I'm guessing it's that thing. Did I mention that this game is good? Because it really is. It's very good. I will be psyched if they announce a sequel to this one. Oh my gosh. Hey! This guy again? Did we fight him already? Whoops. Finish him off. What, he's alive? Man. Dude, look at all these freaking guys. He's still alive? Oh, we took care of him. Is that it now? For the watchtower. Now we're gonna like clear all this up eventually. Yeah, maybe there it is. Oh, is this the watchtower? Oh, it's not. It's close by. Maybe that is. Yeah. Can we even get over there yet? Yeah, it's gotta be something like right. Maybe like over here or something. Is it this part? I think it's this hill right here. Oh, there it is. We gotta get up there. I feel like this wasn't right. We found some more collectibles. .400 upgrade. Shooting a bomb, the bomb will split and attach to nearby enemies. Shoot, that sounds good. 400, but we were using that a lot, so might as well. I get over to this watchtower then. Oh, we found this. Okay, never mind. Anyways, we found that. All right. do it again. I don't know if there's anything else over here. I'm gonna walk with it this time. I think we need to raise this first. Yeah. We got the rest of our platforms. Yeah, let me see where these ones go. The heck? This is gonna be tricky. Supposed to be platforming too. I'm gonna try shooting like in midair there, seeing if that will like do the trick. I don't know. Come on. Oh, we got it. Hydration from Dalton now, thank you. All I have is water right now. I should need to grab some more drinks from the food store. Oh, I didn't even see this. Alright, so we cleared the corruption in all three places that we needed. But where's is the other relic supposed to appear here? Maybe it's down here somewhere. Unless the relic is somewhere else completely. They see anything up here. Alright, flashed out all the things that it said on the objectives, so maybe we'll go talk to, what's her name again?
Should not be able to stand on its own. There must be a powerful energy source holding it together.
That doesn't help us. Do this. Oh, here we go. The buffalo. Whatever it is. Whoa.
Rufus, you're okay.
Hi, Rufus.
I can't believe it. What are you doing, big guy?
The music's so loud in some of the cutscenes. Do that. Relic discovered. Okay, so that was one of the relics too. Or one of the. How many? How many do I have? Oh, I see. So we still need. Yeah, so we're just a third of the way down there. Then we have to go to the forge entrance. Dearest Fear, that's another one. Okay, I see. Yeah, it's like over here. Let's save it too. We still playing ranked? Still on Street Fighter 6, huh? Ups and downs, ebbs and flows. How'd that hit me? I dodged you. Seemed like curve behind his back to hit me. Yeah, it's right over here. Level up and down. What a day that's been indeed. Damn. Yeah, 14-11, that's better, right? I think, right? Should be. This thing. this right? No. This thing is like right over here. Oh, 2-8. Game win streaks, damn. I might get two sets of 8 victories in about 400 matches, maybe, if I played. Not in a row, of course. Oh, it's one of these we gotta return. Let's move it out of here. Good thing they aren't affected by the bomb. Alright, let's see where we gotta put this thing. One can never know. There's another one over there. Is there like a door? Maybe up here? Oh, wait. Back over there. I just saw another one. Where was it? There they go. Rio. I thought they were supposed to put it down right there. Where did they go? Are they stuck? Good Rios are scary, you say. Luckily I didn't play any. Although my friend Garrett, I played a few times. And Pingo washed me so many times in that game. Did we play? I think you played too, Dom. We played some Street Fighter 6 and you absolutely destroyed me. I know Pingo wrecked me. My friend Garrett's also very good. This is a cursed chest. I gotta do 10 enemies in 30 seconds? Didn't even like... Pull this off. Did we do it? I think we did it the last possible moment. They gave it to me at the buzzer. Well, we did it. Yeah, we did play. Yeah, I was gonna say, I know that you were in like an episode of that we played. I know that. Find this other statue. Not going in there yet. There it is. You played Pingo as well. Starjune? Oh, you played some against Starjune. I don't think I played against Starjune. I know I played Pingo like a couple times. I think Pingo was in a couple episodes. Pingo might have even played the night I got the game, like the celebration of the game's release when we played it. Because I know my friend Koya played too. I think Jesse played a few rounds as well that night. Had a bunch of people playing. That was fun. Way more fun than I ever had in the World Tour mode, I'll tell you that much. Sergeant's better than you? Dang. You guys are all good. Pingo is whooping me too. With to clear up with this thing. What's the point of having that thing there? Guess you can grow sprouts over here too. For a little more experience. This is what we call a farming sim. One there too. It's alright. I want to go see how we get to up there. We might have to go through that temple. Oh, we got to clear this away. I want to clear that away. Found him. We might get to that 65. Right, come on, we gotta hustle up here. Which way do I go? Thank you. Harris did a set, like a best of five. He won 3-2. Hey, that's good. That was a pretty even match, huh? I should set up some kind of like more like community nights on the channel. I know we play like a lot of multiplayer stuff on the channel time to time, and I let people come in and play, you know, Crash or Fortnite or whatever it is. Maybe I could do community nights of some of said games and kind of like announce it ahead of time, so if people want to be there, they can come in and join in on the game. Do that for Crash Team Rumble now. I'm going up here over there. I actually don't know where I'm going. Both biting your nails. Chun-Li's your main, too. I need a CTR night since the game aids. Yeah, I know. Seriously. It's just been like that lately. It's like really annoying. It's like some of the same people sometimes. It's just like, why? Like, they really have no life to be doing that. I don't know. Defeat all enemies, okay. No time limit, I like that. They're doing it to other streamers too, which is sad. Like, stupid you have to get. CTR earlier. I think they wouldn't get on earlier, maybe. Yeah, that's a good idea too. Like, I don't want them to, you know, dictate how we play, you know, or when we play either, but they're gonna be this pathetic about it. What? We just gotta defeat this guy. This is tough. Dude, he's still alive. So we got enough room to maneuver here. I went right in there. Oh my gosh. I need to slow him down somehow. Come on, bomb explode. There we go. Ken and Ryu. I know Ryu's like aged so much now in the game. It's crazy seeing him. We need this. This way we have to go. a hack cart. I hear this wonderful. I'm gonna go back to the default. I wish I had more outfits. So change it up again. I bought every. Oh wait, purchase hats. Let me see. Now you can buy pancakes. Let's do that. I seem to hang out in the Rumble category, yeah. So like Jada said, maybe just not even. I mean, if they're following me as a streamer and they see that I'm playing that, and they do it that way too, that's even more pathetic. But whatever, I'm gonna keep playing the game. If they're trying to get me to like completely rage and like scream at them, it's not gonna happen. Just ain't gonna happen. Just gonna point out that they're just being complete assholes, that's all. They don't even wanna say anything in the chat. They just wanna be quiet and watch. I don't even know why. I'm not even trying to do. All I'm doing is playing the game. I don't know what their problem is. I don't know. I don't know. We're just playing the game. We're having fun. That's all we ever do. That's all we can do. Rufus can help with this. Do a barrel roll right into that thing. Ryu finally has priority at the soup line. Character development. Looking at what people say about them in the Rumble Discord server. Oh, people know of them in the Discord, okay. They apparently say they hate the game and want to ruin it for everyone. It's extra pathetic since they seemingly play it 24/7. Yeah, they probably have more hours on it than anybody else. Nah. They hate the game and want to ruin it for everybody? But why? Like, how? How pathetic? Why would you hate that game? It's not even in the limelight either. It just exists. It's not like it's like Call of Duty or something, or Fortnite, where like everybody's playing it. And it's like in your face. It's Crash Team Rumble. Nobody even plays it.
Are you okay?
It's, oh my gosh. They're just when you think they can't sink to a new low. Well, that is funny. Alright, we're going up here. Thanks, Rufus. This is the right way. Get out of here. So they have a whole, I mean, I don't know, I'm trying to comprehend how stupid they are. I can't even. All right, let's grab this. I kind of like these little like shooting challenges when I can just kind of pan around and get what I need. There we go. They want to bring, yeah, exactly. I know. Certified Twitch hacker, exactly. It's just The main person behind it is known as Subject, and they have a ton of alternate accounts like Score Coco. Yeah, I saw Score Coco, Blocker Coco, really weird. Like, how far do you have to go to do? I mean, the fact that they're going to these lengths to do this is like, they obviously have no life whatsoever to do that to people. Like, fine, you want to come, like, try to bother me in some of my matches, whatever, fine. But they're doing it to other people, and I feel bad for people that are trying to play the game, like, for real, you know? They'll say, we could just do private matches, and they can watch while we all have a great time while they sit in their pathetic selves doing that same shit. Where are we gonna go from here? This is very interesting. Am I going down here? I guess so. It just didn't seem right. Another one. Me stalling the games made you feel so passive. Was that you, Dalton? Is it you? Now, okay, now it comes full circle. I said it before, like, if you're doing, like, something to troll your friend for a match or two, like, that's the one thing. But to do it continuously to complete strangers, stream sniping, alternate accounts, that's like, that's, I don't even know what to even say. It's just laughable how stupid that is. What are they, like, 16 years old or something? Like, stupid teenagers? Or there's no way they're like adults doing this shit. So they ain't gonna fully ruin the game for me. They can keep trying, it ain't gonna happen. I'm gonna find ways to just continue some matches. I enjoyed a fair amount of the matches I played tonight. The ones where they weren't involved, obviously. Even the ones they were involved, I just didn't care that much. I was like, whatever. Hang on, where is this going? This is a little sus here, and I think we gotta shoot it after we get up here. Yes, sir. Whoa, I don't know where I'm going from there. I didn't see anywhere else to latch on to. They have a Twitch account and have streamed themselves doing it as well. Sadly, they're adults. Oh my goodness me. What a bunch of... just bravo to their... to them. Oh, here we go. How can they not get bored of doing that stupid crap? It's good that, like, that people at least are aware of them, so that they know, like, to stay away from them. Never got bored decimating people on Street Fighter? Well, you're finishing them off, you're winning the match, but you're not, like, prolonging the match to rub it in, or even trying to sabotage your own team. It's one thing to try and play a game and win online. Yeah, you want to try to win. There's nothing wrong with being competitive, but there's a line that these people are crossing. That's all. Sending guys on how to use their characters. You have guides on how to use characters, don't you? Did I get a lore? I did. She's interesting. I don't think I like her as a blocker. I like her as kind of just like almost a scorer slash like support character. As a blocker, I don't think she works that well. But she's really, I like her movement a lot. She is fun to play as. I'll get across here. I'll go back over. There's a lot. I made it. Okay, for big battle. We find they played really well and finished the matches. Yeah, exactly. They go out of their way to be toxic and to, you know, ruin it for everybody. That's the thing. It's like they go out of their way to like follow people's streams, stream snipe. Like that's just pathetic. Like there's no way around it. Like if they were good and just finished the matches and that's that, like okay, one thing. Because I've ran into teams that were really good, but weren't toxic. They were just really good, and I was like, okay, I can't beat this team, you know? When you have, like, the whole team following you around the map the entire match, you know. You know something's up. Like I said, online games come with a territory. Dude, can I not damage this guy? Oh, that does it. That does the trick. Oh man, I can't even throw my little dudes at him. Oh my gosh, he's got a lot of damage in on me. Man, these little dudes. Get out of my way. Did that bomb not work? I guess the bomb's not working anymore. Or maybe it is. That was a tough fight. Grown ass men. Yeah, that's what I said. They're apparently adults too, which is like. Like, come on. I died. Oh, so that's a hard fight. She's a good scorer and like hit and run type of support, like you said. Yeah. You had a lot of lobbies tonight? Hope you got good lobbies. I got a bad one. But I did have a few good lobbies. Like, the last lobby I played in was fine, too. It was good. You got fun lobbies. That's good to hear. I think they were watching my stream and trying to follow me around, so that whatever. can't even damage this guy without anything but bombs. Man, this wouldn't be so bad if I didn't... What happened to me? They didn't have these other guys coming after me. I'll definitely challenge this one. Give me 3 healing plants here? That's actually pretty good. Damn it. Right. Have some of that. Out of the way, out of the way. Missed it. Throw it at him. This is a really hard fight. There's definitely some tough fights in this one. Oh my gosh. I can barely touch him before I'm dead. These dumb guys need to stop showing up. Kicked me. Damn it. Now I'm dead. I barely touched his health, it seems. Oh, he's not even halfway. Oh my gosh. This is tough. He doesn't even flinch when I hit him with the bomb. Don't you heal. Oh my gosh, there's guys everywhere. My lord. Oh, I could have got him right there with my rot, but... I got him over there. Let me see. What you... They're like the LTG, the Rumbles. What's... Yeah, you probably would never find them if they didn't watch the stream and purposely queue up at the same time. Yeah, I know. It's like they're obviously looking to get in the match, and they must want me to get like so pissed off I'm gonna like scream or something. I don't know. They got one of the goons. Write a list of people to avoid. Tea and soda or water? Tea. Tea is good. Tea is good. Apple about to mix those together. Tea, soda, and water. That's a Wampa juice right there. You want me to express anger? I know. I know you do. I could never at you. I'm not a person that gets angry, though. Like, I get frustrated, sure. I definitely get frustrated and aggravated at things. Like, with some games, you guys have seen that. Like, I don't, like... get so angry I'm gonna like throw something and just like scream and go crazy. Like, I've never been that kind of person that gets angry like that. I've had reasons to be that angry in my life, but I'm just not a person that gets that angry. Because I don't see the point, really. Most of my anger I keep inside, like I don't usually let it out or anything. I just find other ways to, you know, if I actually get angry, that is. Oh, he's right on me. Oh shoot. Man. Tough one. This is a really hard fight, man. This is really tough. It's like you're having a tough time damaging him because you have to hit him with the bomb first, and then you have to hit him in the weak spots, which is so hard to do when you're constantly dodging, and you only have like a fraction to do it, so. Fights only get harder from here on out. Oh gosh. I need all my upgrades for that. Come on. What is that crap? Gosh, like these, what is he doing now? There we go, we got him. Come on. Oh, this is as close as we've come. Now we can start doing this. Dude. Freaking dudes. Okay. Am I not damaging him? We got a little bit of hits in there. Just gotta keep going. We got one more health to get to. Guess I'll get it right now. We got him, we got him. He was tough. More difficult later, goodness me. Street Fighter 6 online when? For me? Yeah, only with friends. I've done it. I ain't going. I know which games not to play online that I won't stand a chance with. That is one of them. Pretty much any fighting game online for me is off limits. Unless I feel like getting decimated. Alright, let's grab this. Thanks for the GG as well, Apple. That was a tough, tough fight. Got another relic. Your main account record is Cheeks in Street Fighter 6. You believe in cred? The fake prime. time is it? 2:30? I'll be ending soon. Probably. We have one relic to get the Adira mask. I don't know if there's more map later. Or if we're like near. That's where we're going next. Village Heart Entrance. 4:30 over there. Somebody else donated. 30k raised. The Entropy Challenge. Goodness me. Apple Bandicoot. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Hydration again. I'll catch up in South Park. I've barely ever watched South Park in my life. But I remember loving the N64 game multiplayer. Wait, 5:30 for you? Dang. 5:30 p.m. that is. We're all living in different time periods, aren't we? Yeah, maybe like, I don't know how many more streams of this game, because I'm not sure how much longer this is. But I feel like we're definitely more than halfway. Let me see what upgrades we can still do. Gain a rot action when you successfully parry an enemy attack. Raise a heavy attack at the precise time to deal massive damage and release it. Two bombs. Let's get that. What's your main account? Your second account is 14 and 17. That's not too bad. 10,000 for entropy. I'm almost entropy in party mode? I know. That'll be me trying entropy. Yeah. 55-60% through. The last boss I fought was that stone. I don't know what his name was. I have two of the spirit masks, and I just need one more charm for this second one. I don't know if there's another spirit mask or not. You want that game? Street Fighter 6? Street Fighter 6 is really good. There's a sale. Definitely pick it up. Okay, your tools, that's nice. Your tools. What else is over here? We're gonna be, I gotta do my top 5 game of the year video now that I have had more time to consider. I might do another session of Baldur's Gate before I do the video just to, well, finish the video, I should say. Because I've already worked on it. I just kinda wanna reconsider some things. And then make my decisions there. Main account 2,814 matches, 1,500 wins. See, that's not bad. That's more than halfway. That's more than 50% victory weight. You got Street Fighter 6 through sales, says Pineapple. That's good. Missed out on Sea of Thieves? Oh no. So you joined the Zero Crew. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. That's another game I need to throw in again soon. I've just been caught up with some of this PS5 stuff lately. This and Avatar. They're really good games. What is that? How do I get in there? Shamely instead of Chun-Li, wow. No.
When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Dira stayed behind to help the village. I made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
That's probably the way we go. Victor Moore's score. Oh, for Laura, yeah, definitely. Like, I don't think she's really meant to be a defender. It's weird, a blocker, I mean. I wanna know, how do I get in this room here? Got to be a way. See, like, a way to platform up there. Like, what the heck is that in there? Taunting me. Somehow. So there's like a climb right there. I don't know. Donate to the entropy fund. It's 8,000 away. You guys are doing it. You're doing it. Oh, here we go. There it is. That's right. I might be playing as Entropy the next time I throw the game in. Found it. Thing, but we'll take it. There we go. Alright. I say we save here, probably end the stream tonight. I'm gonna go maybe try to eat something before I go to bed. Not even used, but still all-time fave already. Yes. Thing is, I probably like playing as Entropy. Just watch. Be like, oh, pretty good. You know what's gonna happen. Good night, sir. Yeah, I should be on tomorrow at some point. We'll do some more stuff. We'll come back to this game again very soon. I'm going to try to finish this game. My goal this month is to finish this game, tie the Tasmanian Tiger, and maybe one or two other things. Maybe Avatar. I don't know. I don't expect to beat Avatar this month, but we could. It's probably still a pretty long game, so. But this one definitely, too. Involves some other shorter games we start after tie. We'll be playing more State of Decay 2 as well. What am I going to eat? I have no idea. That's a good question. Maybe some broccoli soup or something. Avatar, we can. I think so, yeah. Avatar, because we usually knock out a few main missions each time we play, so we're doing pretty good with that one. And that's a hell of a good game. Ties around 10 hours. Oh, yeah, yeah. I feel like we already knocked a pretty good chunk of that one out of the way, too, the first night. So, yeah. I mean, it's good. I like to mix in the shorter games because we have a lot of big games going on right now. So I'm not going to have them all going at the same time. Kind of taking another break from Hogwarts for a little bit. And, break from Zelda again, which we'll get back into those, you know, throughout the month, throughout the year. Grilled cheese, ooh, that'd be good too. I don't think I have cheese though. Good suggestion. But I know I have broccoli soup, and then I have like, I think I can make pasta too, I got stuff. I have stuff here. So what do I feel like making at 3 o'clock in the morning? But thank you all for coming in. Thanks for hanging out on the stream. Really means a lot to me. For y'all to be here and support this in any way, to watch on YouTube and all that. We had some fun tonight, for sure. 3 different games. We're going to hop back on Baldur's Gate soon as well. I want to thank... Oh, no problem, Pineapple. Thank you. Thank you for coming in. I want to thank everybody for the raids, too. Fear the Pack, Masco. Donating to the Entropy Cause, of course. There'll be another... I think the next challenge... Although I don't like calling it a challenge, but the next point donation thing will be for me to do a State of Decay episode all in... Melee only, so that'll be fun. Plenty of rest you too. Yeah, you get rest as well, Apple. Enjoy your weekends, everybody. If I don't see y'all the rest of the weekend or whatever, have fun. Be safe. So I'm not sure what we'll play tomorrow. We can get back to Ty. Maybe we'll do some Baldur's Gate. Who knows? I never know. Do I? But I hope you all enjoyed on YouTube and Twitch. Take care of yourselves. Be safe. Continue being awesome people, and till next time, 0 is the number. Cheers, everybody.